I'd like to thank Shravan first. Like, you know, this music is just unbelievable. Even Akhil was just sitting and telling me that, wow, this is amazing, Ani. And this is the first time he heard it. So that's a good sign. And, well, what can I say? Well, the two people that I really want to thank here, first of all, Gautam. It's so accidentally, kada ela jarigindante, like, you know, I think he kept emailing me, and for the first two, I think for the first like 3-4 months, I ignored him. I didn't know what was there, because I get so many people who want to come like in, and narrate scripts, and somehow it just happened, and I was just blown away, like, you know, when he narrated the script to me. 2 hours, you know, he narrated everything to me. By the end of it, I had tears in my eyes. And on top of that, on top of that, like, you know, he shot part of the movie, like a test reel of the movie, the kids episode. And he brought it to me. I was like, nobody came this prepared. Nobody. Like, I've worked in 22 films. I think probably maybe Godavari and Golconda High School were like, you know, on this level of preparation. But this, like, you know, no one came and shot a test shoot of a sequence of the movie and came to me. So I just blindly, like, I said, this is it. Like, you know, this was so baked. And we finished the film. Cinema chuttesarane. But 10 months Subranga pre-production jesaka, we finished the shooting in 30 days. That's how it should be done. That's how it should, and hats off to Rahul, like the debutant producer. Hats off. Of course, my beautiful co-star, Akanksha. Welcome to the Telugu film industry. I'm so surprised that you haven't debuted earlier. And this is going to be the first of many for you. You're beautiful, you're talented, and you're professional. And it's just going to get you places. Also, like, my entire, like, you know, I'm forgetting a few people. But, like, everyone, like, the cast, you know, Mirchi Kiran Garu, Abhinav, like, all of you all, and the kids, you're not kids, I know you're not kids, but like that, the highlight of this film, like visually the highlight of this film, acting, it's not, I personally thought, like, you know, it's a childhood episode. This is my most honest film I've done since Godavari. And at least as far as, I'm just so happy, I was just myself, I didn't work hard in Desimalo. Everything just came naturally to me. That's why Akhil said, like, I look good in pain. Like, you know, maybe I get it from the original Devdas.